Hello, this is Motion Design School. Sasha is on the mic, and in this short tutorial, I'll show you how to animate tentacles with the help of Duik. You can find the project files and the link to download Duik in the description. Let's get started. First, I will select a tentacle. I'll rotate it horizontally and place it in the center of the composition. Let's also place a guideline along the tentacle. Then I will select the puppet position pin tool and put dots along the guideline densely. Now let's open the Duik window. Go to Window, Duik. Then I'll select all puppet pins in the Effects tab. Go to the Duik window and click Rigging, Add Bones. As a result, I've got a bone for each puppet pin. Then, let's select all the bones and click the Auto Rig and AK button in Duik. In this way, I will create a controller and rig the tentacle. Also, let's select the first bone and parent it to the controller. As a result, you'll be able to move the object. Now you can hide all the bones because you no longer need them. Let's adjust the necessary controller's parameters. Here the flexibility parameter defines to what extent the objects can be bent. The higher the value is, the more flexible the object will be. The resistance parameter is responsible for overlapping. The higher the value is, the more it will overlap. And the curve parameter bends the rigged object. I've set the values suitable for the tentacle. Now let's go to the rotation parameter of the controller and animate it. After that, click on the watch icon holding down Alt and type in the loopout ping pong expression. It will loop the controller's rotation. And here's the result. By the way, this technique will work great not only with squids, but also with cats. Thank you so much for watching, like the video, share it and leave comments. Subscribe to Motion Design School and to my Instagram. See you in the next videos, bye!